such a long day, guys. Yo, that was a long day. Long, long day. Welcome back to my channel. I thought I should start a new vlog because I look very decent. Because I feel like I always start vlogs getting very crusty, guys. I know, gotta get a little respect. So today I'm starting a new vlog. It's Wednesday and it is currently 5:10. I just came back from the office. I've got a meeting at 6 and then I'm gonna prepare for tomorrow, take a bath and just sleep because I'm really, really tired. But anyway, welcome to a new vlog, you guys. I hope you guys are very well. I hope you are doing well. And to everybody that's coming back to watch this video, thank you so, so much. My old subbies, thank you so much. I really appreciate it, guys. Galarata, like, you make being on the street so much fun. Thank you so much. And everybody that's new, please do not forget to subscribe. And guys, thank you so much for showing my previous vlog so much love. I feel like a lot of people wanted to know about the Dragon City hair, and I hope it was informative. I will though do like an update just to tell you guys, like, after get cut out the hair, after putting, you know, the hair through heat and whatever, hore ibiang. But yeah, I really, really appreciate it. Anyway, guys, it's the start of a new vlog. I'm not gonna vlog much today. Well, obviously, like, it's late now. I'm just opening the vlog. I'm not gonna vlog tomorrow because I'm going to the office. I'll probably vlog properly from Friday for the weekend to upload this vlog on Tuesday. Anyway, I hope you guys are well. But comment down below and tell me how you guys are doing. And yeah, let me get ready for my meeting and I will see you guys properly on Friday. Yeah, guys, so I got into an accident on Thursday and this is me just showing you how hurt my baby is. Sure. So a truck drove into me and yeah, this really hurt my feelings. And I was just showing you guys. Yeah. Hi guys, I hope you can see me. This person is not moving. So yo guys, I'm so stressed. Weather looks so bad today. Anyway, hey guys, so today's Friday and I'm on my way to Wonder Park Mall. I'm gonna work Go Market Bean because I need to work and we don't have electricity since apparently I was like a Thursday 8 a.m. but I was in the office, so I don't know. And then now it is the next day 8 a.m. so it's been like 24 hours without electricity, which is so frustrating because I really have a lot to do for work. So yeah, I'm driving to Wonder Park now just to work home. Oh my god, but anyway, it's a new day. I think I showed you guys a truck drove into me. Well, you know, in Tutimo on the back, not back, but on the side of the car. So, what a week! I'm so sad. That made me so sad. I'm so, so sad, guys. So, like, I can feel it like anything, you know, when you just like, whatever. You know? That's how I feel right now. I will sort it out with the insurance obviously and stuff, but to be quite honest and fair, it's very painful, my poor car. And this is the first time it happens to me. Like, guys, I've never been into an accident. I'm just so sad, so sad. But anyway, it was nothing major. It was just a small thing. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I can vlog. Should I fix it, driver? Okay, bye guys. It's not that I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. I'm chasing beach views and then every day. All I wanna hear is an invitation that we play. Sit right next to you. Cold today, you guys. It is so cold, but I've got a big jacket, so I hope I'll be warm. And I also don't want to be too warm, like glowing. But anyway, good morning, guys. It is Saturday today, and I'm going to the mall. I actually wanted to go with my mom. I'm going to Menland Mall. I wanted to go with my mom, but I realized, Tore, I just wanted my own time, you know, like me time and just spend time. And I'm always alone, like, you know, but anyway, I also wanted just to go to the mall by myself and just have some time alone, you know. So I'm going there to run a couple of errands, and I wanted to go to Centurion, but I also want to go to Zara. Again, guys, like, I cannot afford to buy. I can't afford to buy clothes. I just want to see the same, like, see, you know. And yeah, I just have like a few errands. Like, I need toiletries, and I also want to get like a gift for someone, and I also want to get PJs for my dad. So that's really what I'm doing today. Nothing major, like nothing hectic. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna do today. So that's what we're doing. I'm gonna take you guys along. I feel so much better. I feel so much better. My one in the top. The day my car was one tooting. Negative talk, guys. Even yesterday I was just so sad, but I feel so much better today. I'm not as, you know, sad or anything like that. So anyway, I'll see you guys when we get to the mall. I'm just here to pour some petrol. And then, yeah. So hard. Sometimes it's hard to tell. I know I said I'm going to Menland, and I was going to Menland, but I was driving like more R80. I was just like, do you really want to catch another highway, the King N4, go on to the other one, N1, pay the toll gate to go to Menland alone? And I was like, no, I don't want that. So I'm going to Colonnade, guys. I'm going to Colonnade, and I really, really, really pray I find everything I want, because if not, I'm really going to be so sad, because given to get the kids in Menland, you know, because obviously Menland, like, the shop could change. But nonetheless, I'm going to Colonnade. I was just like, yeah, I'm not gonna do that to myself. So let's go to Colonnade. And you know what, ne? It's not easy. It is not easy, but I'm just happy I got the mattress that I was looking for. So right now I'm just walking around looking for a gift shop, and then I hope, I really hope it's not like, guys. But anyway, yeah, I want to show you guys what I'm wearing, but I can't.
I'll show you when I get to the shop. But it's not gonna be on promotion if I lay by it. Damn. Ugh. Man. So Edgar said, they said one thing about us. Oh, you can't believe this is what I'm wearing. Babe. Yeah. Yes, yes. If this buy two, get two for free is really, really frustrating me, guys. Like, what do I want? But at least I'm gonna get my dad's PJs in here. Otherwise.
3 hours later.
Guys, I'm here at my favorite spot getting my favorite food. I'm actually so tired. I'm devastated. I can't believe it is almost 4 and I'm only leaving for home. My car is so dirty. But anyway, let me get my food. I'm so happy to be having you. One thing about me, I am such a fan. I'm generally happy to be eating. Particularly the All-Star box, and I'm so happy. Let me show you. That's what I'm having. Guys, now I love KFC. Wait, I don't want to lie. I really love KFC. Let me eat. Devastating thing ever. I want this girl to come and show you guys. I needed to show you guys what she did on her hair. Yo! I'm scared. But it's not bad. I feel like we are like, you know, making it seem like it's bad. Let's see. Guys, moto daily muriri, okay? Check this out.
And then more. What was that? My problem.
More.
The three colors. Why is it black here?
Or brown.
Maybe brown. Yeah, guys, that made my day. I did my nails yesterday. Let me show you guys. This is the first time I do like this green. But I think I like them. They're fine. Anyway. I got these things the other day, guys. I actually want to let me close now. I actually want to close off the vlog. I look so crusty, but I've been working the whole day, and honestly, work, it rocks me. Yeah, like, it rocks me. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. So, the other day I went to fetch my labor, and I'm feeling like this bag, yeah. When you, like, you know, when you order online, I have no idea why. But anyway, I went to fetch my last. Bye. It's out of hand. Not doing it. Let me show you guys. I got this. Oh, it looks light on the thing, but I got this cold. Yeah, from Exact, and I don't know. I think it was $4.99. Yeah, I took it in a medium, and I absolutely love it. I really, really love it, Shim. How do I open here? Okay. Really love it. Ish. Oh. I actually think I'm going to look great in this, and it seems warm. Yeah. You know, it's warm, kamakhar, so... Probably wear this tomorrow because I don't know how to look better. But anyway, and then I lastly got these shoes that I really, really like. Ah, Overseas Vendao. Guys, they actually look nice, né? Don't come for me. Don't come for me. This was my last lay by. These were $2.49. You can't see, but they were $2.49, and I took them in a size 5. I'm usually a size 6, but nearly a polo, so in case you want to buy them, you just need to size down, or please fit the shoes. So yeah, that's how they look. And you know, guys know I don't like heels, so this is not high, and it's balanced. It's great for work, it's great for church. So yeah, that's all I got. I forgot to update you guys. Yesterday, Mama Nailing Monday, I did go to Godi Shopong, and I got a gift. I honestly really, really pray it's perfect. I think I told you guys what I'm looking for a gift. So it's a Godi Shopong, but nikipala kora koda because nilna kwama kwa, and you know, like, you understand. So I went to Menlem for a Godi Shopong. And then yeah, that's what I did. I don't think I did much. Yeah, that's all I wanted to show you. Oh, I actually also wanted to show you guys, let me show you. Wait, the other day I told you guys it was buy two get two free from Edgar's, and I wanted to buy some PJs for my dad. I did say before the summer, so I got him PJs and slippers, and I got two things for free, which obviously I was happy about. I mean, I got this top, guys. I got this top, which I am so obsessed. I'm obsessed. It is long sleeves, in a leather collar, and this top was $149. Okay, you guys can see, but it was $149, size 10, so we're 34. It sits so well. I can't wait to wear this with like a skirt, like a silk skirt, my black silk skirt, you know, something. I get you, but I really, really cannot wait to rock this. I actually saw Man Neo V rock something like this with like a silk skirt and some loafers, and I saw Tati. I'll put a picture here. Yeah, Tati. See, Tati, she also rocked something similar, so I can't wait to put that together. And the other thing that I got, guys, please don't come for me. Like, I'm always doing these hauls. Like, I'm queen of lay-by, and honestly, I don't know. And then I got these pants, guys. Say, because I was really frustrated. No, and the queues were long, and there was just a lot of clothes. This was 169, and I took it in a size 12, and it's just long, kingy, wide-legged pants. And yeah, there's really nothing much about these. I just need to dress them up, you know. Design me, because as you guys can see, like, you know. But anyway, yeah, that's all I wanted to share with you guys. I am really, really going through the most, guys. Yeah, go. I'm just really, really gorishing, like, but it'll be fine. I'll be fine. My skin is all like, it's that's one thing I can tell you about me. But I'm gonna close up the vlog here, and I will start a new vlog. I will start a new vlog this week. It's Tuesday today, so I'm definitely going to upload it tomorrow. Wednesday is a bit late, but you know what, just have some, because you guys understand the situation. Closing it off here. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Thank you so much for the subscribers, the new ones. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share with your friends and your families, and ask them to subscribe. Thank you so, so much, guys, for watching. Get that one in my next video. Bye, guys.